Hi, I'm JT from Sony. We're all communicating a lot more with our webcams, whether it's for work or keeping in touch with friends and family. If you're one of these people, then chances are you've experienced less than ideal image quality during these virtual video conversations. Maybe even thought, wow, if they look like that to me, then what do I look like to them? Well, the good news is there's something you can do with your compatible Sony camera that will greatly improve the image quality of the people you're speaking with. That thing is Sony's Imaging Edge webcam app, and I'm going to show you how to set it up. So what is Imaging Edge Webcam? It's an app that provides high quality video communication using a Sony camera as a webcam. It's currently compatible with over 30 different Sony camera models and requires no external capture card or open broadcast software, so you can get up and running quickly and easily. Why use a Sony camera as a webcam? It comes down to four key benefits. A large image sensor for a clear image with less noise. Outstanding lens quality for superior optical performance from a variety of lenses. Outstanding autofocus for fast and easy autofocus that outperforms any webcam. And face priority auto exposure so your face brightness is always appropriate. Let's walk through the steps to set this up. First, download the Imaging Edge webcam app and install it. Next, follow the setup instructions on the How to Use guide for your specific camera. Find a position for your camera in the workspace. I'm using the VCT SGR1 shooting grip as a tripod on my desktop. Connect your camera to the computer with the supplied USB cable. Finally, open your video conferencing app of choice and select Imaging Edge as your preferred camera. So now that we're all set up, let's take a look at the image quality of a conventional webcam. As you can see, this isn't doing me any favors. And now, back to my Sony Alpha camera using the Imaging Edge webcam app. The image quality is greatly improved, and I'm ready for my next promotion. Let us know what you think in the comments below, as well as suggestions for videos you'd like to see from us here at Sony. For more information on Sony cameras and the Imaging Edge webcam app, visit sony.com, and we'll see you in the next video.